गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू आर गेटिंग लॉट्स ऑफ बेनिफिट थ्रू योर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस एंड यू आर डूइंग योर वर्क वेरी रेगुलरली। टुडे आई विल टेल यू अ स्टोरी एंड आई विल जस्ट शो यू अ पिक्चर, नॉट अ स्टोरी। यू योर सेल्फ विल इमेजिन व्हाट इज द स्टोरी। यू आर डूइंग दिस स्टोरी फ्रॉम योर क्लास टू एंड दिस इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग स्टोरी एंड यू ऑलवेज इंजॉय रीडिंग इट एंड लर्निंग इट। Can you remember what is the story? Can you name this animal? What this animal is? And what kind of fruit is behind there? And can you recognize the place? What kind of place is this? Is this a garden? Is this just a place? Somewhere this animal is just running. Why this animal has put its back towards this fruit? Please imagine all these questions, listen it carefully and just answer. Is this animal is hungry? Is it looking sad? Can you see the eyes, the shape of the eyes? This fruit is grapes and animal is fox. And from your class 2, you are keep on studying and again getting this story in your grammar, copies and books, sour grapes. Today our new chapter will be also about this. This is a poem. The writer is unknown. And I'm sure you know the story, but still when you will read it as your part of poems, you will enjoy it. This is the name of the poem, Sour Grapes. And before we begin the poem, I would just like to ask you, can you remember the story? Because sometimes we do think many times but still we forget. So just I'm going to give you the reminder of the poem and the story. You know, there was a fox, a hungry fox, went to some garden, saw grapes and he tried to eat it, but because he couldn't reach it, the veil was too high and the fox couldn't reach to that fruit. It wasn't able to eat it. So what he did, after trying, and when he couldn't get, the name he gave to the grapes, sour grapes, angur khatte hain. And there are lots of lessons you are able to learn from it. The first lesson you get, the thing maybe we are not able to get in our life, we give some title to that things, that place. Maybe you want to achieve higher marks in the class. And when you are not able to get, you do not say to yourself anything. Maybe sometimes you are able to blame to teacher, to the students, your class fellows. Maybe you want to become a doctor, but you didn't work hard in your whole lifetime as a student. But what you say after that, this profession is not good. What happened in this? Doctor are like this and that. So you start blaming to others instead of saying to yourself that this was a mistake in me. This was a weakness in me. So this fox was the same, because he didn't really work hard as the clever crow did, and then he just gave a title to the grapes that they are sour. But it might be there that grapes were very sweet, nice, and many people enjoyed it. But the fox gave this title to the grapes. This is our new lesson, a new poem. The writer's name is not given, but here there are some words which will be very new to you. Me, miserable and poor. Sometimes you say that person is very mean. Power. This is the abbreviation, or the short form is given of power. Renard, name for a fox in French fables. Throw, chew, teeth, It is vine, a grape plant. So try to learn these words, their pronunciation, and learn it by heart. In your previous class or in this class, if you find difficulty, I don't think so there is any difficulty, but still, if you want me to explain you furthermore, I will do it for you. But I feel this story we are studying from our childhood, it's very easy, and even though doing this as a poem, you won't find difficulty. But still, I am here to help you and to make things clear for you. So let me know, please, through your comment. Thank you.